troubles, believing that their wandering mind will somehow guide them to the truth. Others think that the lifestyle of the hedonist is the way, acting out the wanton pleasures and desires of the flesh as their mind's eye closes to the Babylon all around them. But I'm gonna tell you something, y'all. This music was born from love and community, from togetherness, and from a desire to come dance in service to the concept of recalibrating one's heart and soul, to balance out the negative forces outside with the harmonious, joyful, and uplifting music to be found inside. Time to bring it back, y'all.
Let us raise our hands and give thanks.